Right, so today we're at MX911 in France. What are we doing?
A few practice sessions, get ready for the season. Last weekends of practicing before the big race next week in the French Championship at Elax, is it?
Elax.
Bonjour.
See you there.
Right,
name
Hugo.
Cameron.
Yeah. New stickers.
Maybe, mate. Maybe. Good to clean the bike as well, isn't it?
These are my crack.
Yeah, that's a nice kit, isn't it?
Pull in.
Park this, huh?
Just finished up today at MX911, quite a successful day, It isn't a typical sort of French track. It's quite sandy, which is good. It's got some good jumps, and it cut out well. So, yeah, I was happy with today. I feel like it's getting better and better. Maybe it's the track, but yeah, I felt better today. We had some longer sessions and everything. So,
a few little roll rounds.
Yeah, and again, obviously that's the first time sandy sort of conditions from the end down and on the full stroke. So, I feel like it's progressing every single time.
It's a good track, well worth coming.
Yeah, we're heading down to another track about 4 hours down from here tomorrow, so we'll see how that goes.
Well, not a
in a bit.